Okay, I'm not sure how well this will come off on video, but both of them are. They get stuck as soon as you go in about that much. I have to actually put it in a vise to get them off. Not sure what that's about, but this one's even worse. Yeah, I wouldn't give. And if when I do take them off, they'll leave little metal shavings too. I think it's coming off the shock body.